Then goes the yogurt. Then you put a little oil, ginger garlic paste, green chilies, turmeric, salt, and some fruit salt. And start mixing it up. Now we have biscuit. See, the consistency will be like this. Whisk it properly so that it mixes up properly. And now we need a cup, a microwave cup. Yes, we need to put oil a little bit so then we can grease it up. We'll grease this mug. Now we'll pour the mixture right in. The mixture is just 3/4, so it can rise up. Okay. We'll now put in a microwave for high heat, about 2.5 minutes. See how beautiful it rises up in the microwave. So our dhokla is ready. Just we need to do tadka. For tadka we need little bit sugar, slitted chilies, mustard seeds, curry leaves, and little oil. Okay, so now we'll pour the oil in. Slitted green chilies, some mustard, curry leaves, little bit of sugar. And now we'll just pour the water.